Hey everybody, so today we're just doing a quick little vlog. It's a place about 15 minutes away from home called Fort Bellafontaine. So we'll show you this, and it's right on the edge of the Missouri River. So
it's an actual historic fort.
Yep, it's got some trails, and of course we have this little guy with us. Luke. So as always, give us a like for this video, subscribe, help us out.
And all of your comments help the analytics, and thanks for watching.
Thanks everybody. Look at this view. Show the view.
Show it to you. I will be your Vanna White for today. Showing up, and you might have something. Well, that's a good one.
Check this out. What do you think, buddy? Luke? What do you think? Luke? Luke? Very nice. So it's Fort Bellafontaine, and I'm not sure when it was last in use. I thought it said, did it say 1802 maybe? In that little thing, but
we'll try to find a sign.
So, giant walls, and then things like this, this hole, I don't know what that's for. Fire pit? Oh, probably a cannon. Something was in here.
Make sure he doesn't jump in there.
Missouri River here from our bike ride two weekends ago in our city. Same river.
Looks a little high.
Yeah, we'll go down there and get a closer look. All right, so we're gonna count the steps and we'll see how many at the top. See you there. Counted 120 steps. So he did really good. It's kind of like Warren Dunes though. The higher you go, the better the view.
Shady spot to get Lukey some water and continue on to see what we see.
Breeze. We found a nice shaded spot under this tree, but the breeze feels awesome.
It's almost chilly.
Well, what do you say there, Luke? All right, shall we? He's ready. He's telling us he's ready for the next stop, so let's go.
We found another walking trail. We don't know where it goes, how far it goes, but it does say it's one way. And hopefully it's not all in the sun like we are right now.
Yeah.
Thank you.